you know, the transition, you know, team and all that's on the table and what they have to consider. And now we understand Green Party candidate Jill Stein has raised millions of dollars and has asked officially for a recount in Wisconsin. And we're hearing today that the Clnton camp will be participating in that recount effort. Mike, what's your reaction to that and how far you believe this might go?
Well, you know, we just went through one of the most divisive elections in the country's history. And since the election, President-elect Trump has said we've got to bring people together. He met with President Obama. We talked about bringing people together. Now we see the Clinton campaign joining something where their own lawyers have said we found no evidence of any wrongdoing whatsoever. Mm-hmm. And yet they're going to raise money, build their lists, put out emails, and sort of continue to divide the country so soon after an election when they don't even believe themselves that a recount would change the outcome. The recount's not going to change the outcome, but this is a sign, I think, it's a shame that the Clinton campaign is joining us. Maybe they're worried about losing vote count to the Green Party and they want to be at the table making sure the Green Party doesn't steal their vote. But Mustafa, I think they have a responsibility. After the election, Hillary Clinton said the election's over. We should put it behind us. Let's all move on and accept the results.
Okay. So Mustafa,
and now our campaign's saying they're not going to accept the
results. Is this moving toward more healing or more divide?
Well, look, she's won over 2 million votes across the country. The race in Wisconsin was between 27,252 votes, and her vote count is increasing. I think the Trump campaign does want Hillary Clinton involved because, you know, they've always been gracious about this. She came out right after the election. She was very gracious. She called him. And this is a close election, and it's a divided election. And you want some, you know, finality to this. And if that's going to happen, rather than Jill Stein, you do want Hillary Clinton involved.